so I'm in a new location. I'm home in Northern Virginia with a new friend. Just kidding. She's an actually super old friend. We've been friends since when?
Like first grade?
First grade. We used to make YouTube videos. Don't find them, but whatever. Anyway. Oh my gosh. Anyways, this past vlog is really sad because it was finals week, so that was stressful. But also, I had to say goodbye and move out from college, so it was really depressing. But it's okay because now it's summer, and I'm going to try to continue vlogging over the summer, but we'll see what happens. In the dark, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah. Ooh, ew, ooh, ew. I'm the one, ooh, ew, ooh, ew. I'm the only one, ooh, ew, ooh, ew. I'm the one, ooh, ew, ooh, ew. I'm the only one.
Just swam in the ocean. It was more like us struggling not to drown the whole time.
Because of the waves. Longshore currents, which yeah. I learned in geology.
Yes, the longshore current was really strong.
We got a little burnt.
Yeah, so my legs are a little burnt, but the finale, this is kind of inappropriate.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God.
Look at that burn.
Hey, so we're gonna give you a tour of our room because we're moving out this week and I'm so sad.
I'm so sad.
It's gonna be awful, but we wanna show you what our room looks like because we never really showed you guys. So take a look. Welcome to our crib. Room 210.
Oh, come on in. Oh my gosh, I should have cleaned up.
Like
all right, this is Camille's side. Beautifulness, so nice. This is my side. Never made my bed before. I mean, it's been worse at my house if anyone knows me.
Yeah, I've seen pictures.
It's a life hack. If your beds are lofted, you are more productive.
And yes, because you will do stuff at your desk and not in your bed because it's so hard to get up there.
Yes. Who's back?
Back again.
Rebecca.
Been here before?
No. What is it?
This place?
Yeah, I've never been here in my life. When you forget to order your french fries, so you have to stand in line.
It was actually Peyton's food, but you're welcome, Peyton.
Bug.
Bye, Reba.
See you soon.
Is that on us?
No, dragon.
Okay.
Love you too.
This is Jillian. We're studying for environmental.
I support Lauren Thomas.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm with my girls.
Happy last day of exams.
It's last day. Last day of exams. We have
flash
one more.
Card ready.
I thought I knew you. Goodbye.
I'm gonna see you all. Yes.
Our last supper. Our favorite things.
We love falling deeper. Drown us.
This is the One Tree Hill Bridge from One Tree Hill.
Ready?
Yep.
So, room is looking pretty good. We're working hard. This is our last couple hours before we move out. And it looks really nice. No one tells you how hard moving out's gonna be.
No, but with this thing, it's all good.
It's so clean.
I found nuts. I found 5 cashews.
Just moved out. It was so sad. I had to say bye to Camille and bye to my room, and I have all of my stuff, everything. There's no way any other human could fit in here. I'm with my dad. Dad, say hello. Dad?
Oh, hi. Sorry. I was sleeping.
Oh, okay. Dad drove all the way here to pick me up. Hey, vlog. Hey, vlog. We made it to Virginia. Hey vlog, this is Nicole. She always gives me feedback on the vlog, so now she's here and she's looking at the vlog you just watched and she's giving it a 0 out of 10. So I hope you disagree.
No, it wasn't. Oh, dang it. It wasn't like, stop. It was not good because it was sad and it made me sad.
Aww. This is Nicole's cat.
He looks like a diver.
He's like in the middle of a dive.